As you probably have noticed, I have a very busy schedule.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's hard for me to entertain one or which one was so.
Anyway, I'm going to